All right, at this time, it is my extreme pleasure to introduce my dear friend and colleague, Mr. Matthew Erpelding. Yeah, Mr. E. Woo! Singing and playing the piano to an original composition of his called Three. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Matthew, soon to be Dr. Erpelding.
Oh, thank you. I have to entertain myself sometimes. I play that little tune whenever somebody is doing something that's particularly dim-witted. The piece I'm going to sing for you tonight is something I wrote a few years ago. It's set to an ancient Chinese poem. I like ancient Chinese poetry. And the basic idea of the text is that it talks about being alone and having a whimsical imagination and being happy being alone. So this is Three.
From a pot of wine among the flowers, I drank alone. There was no one with me till raising my cup, I asked the bright moon to bring me my shadow and make us three. To bring me my shadow and make us three. To bring me my shadow and make us, make us, make us three. Alas, but the moon wasn't able to drink, and my shadow just tagged behind. But my shadow wasn't free, and the moon couldn't drink, but they still were friends of mine. To cheer me through the end of spring, to cheer me through the end of spring, to cheer me through the end of, end of, end of spring. And I sang, the moon encouraged me, I danced, my shadow tumbled after. I sang, the moon encouraged me, I danced, I sang. Suddenly the moon and my shadow were gone. Yet their memory lingers on. And as I watch the road of the river of stars, watch the road of the river of stars, watch the long road of the river, of the river, of the river.
Thank you.